narrative caused me great concern. To me, it was just another plight against the laws of all human rights. Man tracking woman is nothing new. It all depends what they say and do. To tell the truth, it worried me still. Judge Thomas and Professor Anita Hill. If a man tell a woman, come go to cinema, sexual harassment. If he invites she out to dinner, sexual harassment. Well, if he seek her love and attention, sexual harassment. You hear me? Introduce self-recommendation, sexual harassment. Over the girls here in TNT, harassing them is necessary. Because they like their kicks very much, do-do darling. But see and don't touch. In TNT, a man have a right
lady, whether day or night. I like and tell the girl, look, I want you bad, 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 bad. Well, after all, this is Trinidad and Tobago. And if she don't want, she go tell him flat. Look, Mr. Mayor, come out for that. She wouldn't wait until 10 years pass to make complaint about sexual harassment. Well, if you ask a woman for she name and address,
sexual harassment.
That's right. And if you love she all and you confess,
sexual harassment.
Now hear me, Anita, ring Clarence's telephone number.
Sexual harassment.
Uh-huh. And every word he say, she remember. Well, if it's so, fellas, watch your case with who you're tracking inside this place. Jenny Jones, Judy Joyce, or Marge. Sexual harassment might be in charge.